Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the video. Today, we're heading to Salt Lake City, me and my girlfriend. It's early as fuck, it's 7:51 right now. We've never been there, but got a 5-hour drive ahead of us. We're excited, and see y'all there. So we made it to Salt Lake City. 5-hour drive is brutal, but we decided to get some lunch. We stopped at this place called Hire's Big H. It was a top rated place to get some burgers. Felt like a good burger. It was pretty good. I'd rate it 7 out of 10. Good shake, pretty solid burger. What would you rate it, Mason?
I'd rate it an 8 probably.
What's up, guys? We just made it to the hotel in Salt Lake City. We're staying at the Courtyard Marriott downtown. Here's a little glimpse of the room. Got downtown over there. Temple Square. We'll be going there later. Got done eating at what? Shabu Shabu, Japanese place here outside Salt Lake City. I'd suggest looking it up. We did all you can eat shabu, all you can eat sushi. I would rate it 9 out of 10 because the experience and the sushi was bomb as shit, and the beef in the shabu broth was pretty darn good. But it's a special way to cook, and it was fun. What would you rate it?
I would probably rate it a 9 out of 10. The experience was super good. The food was pretty good, but it's definitely something that you should probably just do one time.
We're checking out a hotel and gonna go find some breakfast. We're gonna go to Sweet Lakes, Biscuits and Limeade. Heard it was a pretty good place to hit up. And then we're gonna go probably check out the aquarium and then see where the day takes us. Thank you. got done at the aquarium. It was pretty cool. It was worth the $20. Got to see some cool stuff. And we ate breakfast at Sweet Lakes, some biscuits in Lion Man's place. I'd rate it 10 out of 10. What would you rate it?
I'd rate it a 9.5 out of 10, only because the Lime-Aids were not free refills, and you had to pay extra for hash browns on the side.
And what I had the chicken fried steak and biscuits. It was super good. One Lime-Aid was enough for me, so I was fine without getting a refill. And now we're going to eat lunch and head back to Colorado. And we're here at In-N-Out. Pretty good burger place. If you've never had it, I suggest trying it. But I'll see you in Colorado.